Ladies and gentlemen, my name is NeoCypher Zero, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I know I said it was gonna be, like, around a week or a little less until I get back to this, but it seems like everybody on YouTube is just spamming the hell out of this. I don't really want to spam the hell out of it as well, but at the same time, I feel like I kind of have to keep up a little bit. I don't know. Not many people are really watching my channel as opposed to some other channels, but still. I mean, it's not just the fact that I feel like I need to keep up, but it's also the fact that I really do want to play this game a lot more often. So I think I'm going to do something like every other day or every 2 days or something like that. We'll see how it goes, but I guess we'll just roll with it for now. So we're going to go ahead and start up our save game. Something is seriously wrong with Mia, and she attacks Ethan shortly after they reunite. A woman on the phone tells Ethan to head for the attic. She says her name is Zoe, but gives no more information. That's right, we got a phone call from a lady named Zoe. She told us to get up to the attic. Nothing else. I don't know if we can trust that kind of person, because it's my experience in video games that you're not really supposed to trust people who just tell you information without giving you any, like, reasons or anything. Oh, God. I'm just now remembering how fucking spooky it was the last time we played. Okay. So we also lost our hand from our fucking crazy-ass chainsaw massacre wife, or ex-wife, I suppose. Still not sure if she's dead or she's still walking around. I mean, obviously she's still walking around, but, like, I don't even... handgun bullets. Oh, so we do get a gun. That's okay. Good.
Fine.
How the hell are we gonna reload that if we only got one hand? Okay. Aim and shoot. Okay, cool. So, God, hello. Simple enough. But anyway, did I close that? I didn't close that. Yeah, so I'm not really sure what's going on with our ex-wife, Mia, or our wife, whatever you want to call her. I'm not really sure what's going on with Mia, but she's got some serious issues. We're not sure if she's been drugged or just possessed. I don't fucking know. Let's... Oh. Mannequins. That's not good. I don't like that. I don't like it one bit. I also don't like the fact that we have a gun now. I mean, I do, but I don't, because it means we're gonna have to fight. At least you can make out the nipple texture. That's lovely. Let's just stare at a lamp for a second while I scratch my nose. Okay. I'll try not to cut too much out of these episodes, so if it seems like there's a lot of me just, like, doing nothing, that's usually the parts that I cut out. Or if I'm struggling with what to say. I can move these boxes? Hopefully that's not a problem. It didn't seem to be a problem in my last playthrough of this, so I can be quite talkative when I want to be, apparently. Where was I supposed to go? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Got it. Got it. Did you guys move? Nice ace. Let's climb my way up the ladder. What the fuck? What the fuck? No. No, no, no. Uh-uh. Get out. Get out. Get out. I'll shoot you in the fucking vagina. Ow. 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 Ah. Reload. 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 Mia? Mia? Boob shot. Boob shot. Come on. Oh, I should probably be aiming for her head, huh? Oh, come on, come on, come on. No, no, no. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Ow. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on. Stop moving your head so much. Ah, 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 ah. Jesus. Ah, ah. Well, that didn't go so well. Okay. Mulligan. Sorry. I see that. We're gonna retry. Alright, so I'll probably have a few transitions if I die like that, just because I don't want to waste everybody's time watching me retrace my steps. So, hey! Get back! Ah! No! No, no! Oh, God! Oh, God. Boop. Ah! Jesus. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah. Headshots are definitely more effective. Duly noted. Oh, God damn it. Reload, son. Reload. Ah! Ah! Jeez. You get away with the chainsaw, lady. There. Headshot. Jesus.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me.
Who's everyone? You love me? Okay, but chainsaw is no way to show it, lady. I think you're confusing love with chainsaws. Okay, oh shit, I shouldn't be wasting ammo. Fuck. Not even for the sake of jokes. Okay, what was my... Shit, what was my... It's control. Got it. I was gonna say, what was my... button for... Oh fuck! What the fuck? Oh god, I didn't even have time to draw a breath for that one. Jesus! Oh my god, who the fuck are you? I'm not part of your fucking family.
Welcome to the family, son.
So that must be Daddy. I was gonna comment on how I like that I'm just pouring alcohol onto my stump, but... Oh, that ass, though. That is a nice view. I'm being dragged through the mud here. And he's carrying Mia, too, so I'm wondering if she's still alive somehow. She didn't seem to mind the axe.
You have work to do.
Excuse me? Oh, dear God. I'm strapped to a chair. Wait! I still had my hand in that. That was my left hand, right? What the fuck? I'm just a little confused here. What the fuck? Oh my god.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead.
Oh no.
It's time for supper.
Oh. Can you not?
Where's Mia?
Why do I have my hand back?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh.
Hit boy's got to eat.
Oh.
He got to have his supper.
Oh, tell me that this isn't Mia. Oh, no, no. Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch.
Oh, my God.
This was supposed to be a very special.
What is she freaking out about so much? You look very creepy. Oh, come on. No, no. Come on. Please. Don't do that. Oh, God. What the fuck? What did he just do? What is he stabbing? Ugh. Oh, no.
I bet it's that cop again.
Oh, Jesus.
Pigs. I'm coming back for you.
If you say so, buddy. Okay, hi, Grandma. How you doing? Oh, God. Why is my hand back? Why? Who are they eating? Oh, God. I have so many questions. What can I do here? Oh, God. I fucking spilled myself over. Oh, that got me free, though. Okay. What? I'm still so confused as to why I have my hand. I can't wrap my head around this right now. Okay. What can we take here? The Unveiled Abyss. That's okay. Why is that important? Three missing during Urbeck's trip. I'm sorry. Sayathor has asked for help locating three men who went missing during the travels to Dolby Parish from New Orleans. New Orleans, whatever. Okay, so that's the people who are filming. Okay, cool. Interesting. I really feel an urgency to escape right now, so I have handgun. Oh, do I still have my gun? I don't. Okay, why would I? That doesn't make any fucking sense. What the fuck? There's nothing in there. Nico's Hardware. That's a lot of money on saw blades. Okay. The fuck? Ugh. God, no. Just fucking no. This is so fucking disgusting. Cockroaches in the fucking sink. I really want to find my gun. It's a
boot. Why the fuck would I need that? Okay. I really want to find my gun. There's a hatch here. Okay, well, I'm guessing that ammo is not going to help me unlock the fucking escape hatch. So where is my fucking goddamn gun? Also, where's Mia? Not that I care, but, like, I want to make sure she's not going to wake up and surprise me again.
Hi. Hi there. Hi there. That hallway, I went a little bit farther down the hallway than I realized. Okay. I think we should go downstairs. Maybe I can break it with something. Okay, I don't have anything to break it with. Why am I down here? Oh, God. It can be it can't be removed by hand. Of course it can't. Of fucking course it can't. Okay, where am I meant to go from here? Fuck. This is... Oh. There's an upstairs.
Oh! Hi.
Hi. No. Hi. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. Oh, God. Fuck me, man. Fuck me right the fuck now. Can I close this, please? Jesus. I understand that. That's very comforting. Thanks. Oh, God. Did I grab that? I didn't have time. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Let go. I need to lose him, I think. Oh, God. Run past. Ow. Jesus. Come on. How am I supposed to lose him? All right. I grabbed the key. Okay. Should I open this? It's locked. Of course it is. Nope. I don't think I'm going to. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Hi there.
Just
shut
up.
Hi.
I'm on to you.
Are you? I'll give you the runaround here. Because I need to grab some of the stuff that was back here. Oh, man. I hate this kind of situation, like, because there's so much that I want to explore. I don't know why that's there.
Don't you go anywhere.
Oh, no. Don't use that. What was back here? Nothing. Oh, God. Can I just get past you? Oh, my God. I hope I'm not trapped. Ah. Okay, it looks like that was the only thing to actually grab. For now. Oh, it's probably to the hatch. Okay, I got it. Oh, this is fucking tense. Alright, use the key. Do it. Fucking do it, scrub. Let's go. Hurry up. Come on, why is it so slow? There we go. Okay. Okay, I guess we're technically hiding down here. I hope that's the case. Oh, this is fucking... This is all fucked up. I don't even... Oh, I can hear him. Antique coin. Okay, that's cool. What could we use that for? Maybe there's a gumball machine? I could go for some bubble gum. You know, take the edge off a little bit. Okay, I like how I press space instinctively to jump. Even though that's not really how it works. I think he just goes automatically. Alright, chem fluid, herbs. Okay. You can store items. Oh. Okay. Well, that's good to know. So this is like a little safe house area? Do I, like, come back here? They really stink. That's great. Alright, I'm gonna save.
And it says something about combining items. Oh, we can use a quick slot. Why do I have a heart monitor now? Combine health with what? Oh, I make a health pack. Okay, I got it. I got it. So I use the herb. Wait, I'm confused. I don't know. I'll figure it out at a later date, because I want to... Why can some things I just look at, but others I can pick up? Like, what's the purpose of me picking this up? Oh, I can open it. Oh, there's a lockpick. Okay. Interesting. So now I should be able to open the locked doors. There's nothing I can do with these socks. I don't know why I keep coming back to that. Okay. Let's save again. Okay. So, is this locked? I unlocked it. Okay. That's good that I don't... Oh. Is there something I'm not picking up on here? Oh. It's in here, dumbass. I got it.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
Why should I trust you?
Through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay. Is she the girl from the picture? What is this? This is a picture. Of who? Some woman? She's pretty. Okay. The one that had her face crossed out. Maybe that's why she's helping me. Maybe they kind of like disowned her. And then I'm going to just save real quick. Maybe they disowned her because she wouldn't go along with them. And now she's trying to help me. I don't know. Why would she help me though?
Hey, you.
Oh. Hi.
Open up.
No thanks.
Hey, you! Hey!
What? Hi. Hello.
Hey, you got-
Oh!
Hold on, back up.
It's a cop!
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me, no.
No, I was kidnapped.
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
Yeah.
I don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
I'm about to be one of them.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Excuse me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. What the hell? You just take me into custody or something. Whatever. I don't care. Get me out of here.
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Whatever.
Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Oh, his hand is stitched up. Okay.
A fucking pocket knife?
Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Go. Garage. Now.
I got it. Okay.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Gee, I don't know. Maybe cut the duct tape open down here and get to the garage and maybe break this open. Maybe I can break it. Yeah! There we go. Got some ammo. Was there anything else back here that I can cut? I'm going to just check real quick. No. Okay. So we're back. And we're going to cut up this tape. Bam! 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 Okay, it's not working. I have to press F. Okay. There we go. Press the button. Whoop! You just exploded the world. Okay. Oh, it's my car and the guy.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me?
I'm not alone.
It's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
Oh, no, no, no. What's with the lag? There we go. Oh, ho, ho. What the fuck? How did he even do that? The That's not physically possible. Hey, quit it. Quit that.
Oh, God. Oh, God. He's got a big axe, shovel, whatever. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Hey, hey. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Can we grab his gun? Grab his gun. Oh, come on. Come on.
You? You think you can hurt me?
I can't. No, come on, come on, come on. Come on, bro, we're friends. Oh, Jesus! Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get off, get off, get off! Get off! Oh, Jesus, okay. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, shoot him. Come on, reload, goddammit! Come on! Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
You can't take on an old man?
I can if you just stop chasing me for a second. Okay, okay. There we go. Shoot him where it hurts. Shoot him in the dick.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Don't fuck my horse, thank you. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm out of ammo. I got a key. Okay, okay.
You out of ammo?
Maybe. What do we do here? If I get close to him, he's gonna fucking... Oh, I think he's stuck.
I think I got him stuck. Okay, that's fine. That's absolutely fine.
You're part of the family now.
Not really. Alright, I feel a little bad, because now he's stuck. Can I reach this without him getting unstuck? Yeah, okay. Alright, attack him! Attack him! Attack him! Ah! Kill him! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Jeez! Oh, jeez! Let's, can we heal up real quick? Okay, okay. Oh, he's pushing the shelf. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? What the hell is wrong with you? Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. No, 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 don't do that, don't do that. Hey, get out of my car, man! That's mine! Get out! Why won't you die? Come on! Oh God. Let's just stay near him. Oh. I think, oh, oh, oh. Okay. 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 Are you still fucking alive?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Get ah! Get off! What the heck? Why is this guy still alive? How the hell did he tear the car apart with his hands? Oh Jesus! That's not fucking good. Can we like back up or something? Oh no, we're just gonna crawl into his ass. Oh thank you for that lovely view. Okay, it seems like I should be on fire, you know, by proxy, but whatever. Okay, there's the ammo that I could have fucking used. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck is wrong with this game? What is wrong with this family? He tore the car apart with his bare fucking hands. He shoveled the top of that guy's head off like it was fucking snow. I'm not talking about the fucking iced over snow that we get around here. I'm talking about the powdery stuff that you just, like, I don't know. I really don't know where I'm going with this conversation. I just don't know what I'm supposed to fucking do right now. And I'm a little overwhelmed. Should we maybe search him? No. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay, okay. Apparently, I'm oblivious to fucking ladders. In this game. I can't even climb it. There we go. Oh fuck! What are you fucking kidding me?
You're about to see some more.
Oh God. Can you just fucking die already? Oh jeez. I feel a little out of breath. I don't know why. I'm not like exerting myself really, but I don't know, there's just so much going on right now. There's a picture here. It looks like the front of that door, almost. It's got like a bull or something. Ox statuette. Okay, that probably does have something to do with that door. Let's push this aside. Is there anything else I can grab? There's a motorbike with one wheel. That's fantabulously fantastical. Those aren't words. Okay, we drop down here. Okay. Alrighty then. Well, I have my gun. I guess I can, I don't have any, I should reload. Okay. In case we run into anyone else on our way to the door, the other door. I'm taking a wild guess, and I'm going to say that Zoe is probably another child of theirs that they've kind of disowned. The person in this picture that we're coming up across. Oh, no. Okay, my game kind of just is getting a little slow there. Sorry. I think this is Zoe. I'm just going to throw that out there. Okay. Let's use our bull statue, ox statue. Use it. There we go. Oh, and it makes like a centaur kind of guy. Okay, so this should be open now? Yes. My game is a little unhappy right now. What have we got here? Oh, yeah, my game is very unhappy. I'm sorry about that. I really wish I had a better computer than what I have, but, I mean, this computer is pretty expensive as it was, so... I'm not a professional! Sorry! Answer the phone, please.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
I figured as much.
He used to be.
I'm sorry.
Oh, come on, stop freezing!
He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay, then. So it seems like we were right. That is, that was her father. So Zoe's got to be the daughter. Okay, so that probably was a picture of her. I think... Oh, God. The shadow of the fan is scaring me. Oh, no. This looks like, select an item to use. Is a knife? No? I don't know what we can use here. Okay. Ew, scorpions. That's fun. Oh, wait, we have a key. Oh, that's the key to my car. Fuck. It doesn't fit this lock. Okay. Shoot me, shoot me. That's a lovely message. Take the herb. Alright, can I actually make... Yes, I can make this now. Okay. Oh, sorry about my throat. Alright, so we got an upstairs. But there seems to be another room back... Ooh, can I take that? Yes, please. What did that do? Oh. Okay. I was gonna say, because it looked like it lifted up, so obviously... Fuck. It closes the door behind me. Well, what if we replace it with something else? I don't really have anything that I can put in its place. Fuck. Okay, so it seems like we need to find something to replace the shotgun with if we want to be able to take it. That sucks. All right, let's try upstairs, maybe. It's a picture. Is that Zoe again? Maybe when she's younger? No, Eveline. May 2nd, 2014. This is a younger... Well, looks a little bit younger. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff apparently that I need. Looks like a snake around this. Okay. All right, I need to make some progress here because so far it's just a lot of stuff that I need to do and can't do. Hello. Grandma, what are you doing here? You're still alive. We can change that if you like. All right, I can't aim my gun. Can I slice up Grandma? You know what? She's not bothering me, so I'm just gonna say it's probably safe. And I think I need to heal. So, yeah, let's just do that. So that's interesting that his hand is back and he can also move it. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Football, huh? Foosball is the devil. But, apparently so is Daddy, because he's nearly impossible to fucking kill. Oh, who are you? Oh, that's the mom. What was her name? Marguerite. Oh, Jesus. I'll make sure I didn't miss anything back here. Uh-oh. Can't go that way. It's deadbolted. What about this? Uh-oh. Can we take the pool cue? Maybe we could replace the shotgun with that? No. What's this? Looks like the family stuffed it themselves. That's wonderful. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Are they talking about me? Bastards. There's bobbleheads everywhere. Football. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. We got TV and another VCR. But we don't. Oh, there's the VHS. Mia. Okay, so there's video titled Mia. October 2nd reports a storm's coming. Had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. Guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. Oh, my nose is so itchy. Okay, the water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Okay, then. So it seems like there's a flood in the storm. Why did I remove that? Why? There's a lot of things to do in this game that don't really make a lot of sense to me. The big book. Can we open it? Oh, it's the dog's head. Okay, let's take that. What's in here? Gunpowder. I'm guessing that's something I'll need to make ammo, because it looked like I could craft ammo. Okay. Alright, should we watch the tape, or should we keep exploring a little bit? This goes back outside. Is there anything down here? I'm getting the feeling maybe we should watch the tape before I get too far into exploring. I can't reach this. Shh! Use the lockpick. Master of unlocking. Yes, I am the master of pressing buttons that say unlock. That's great. All right, let's watch the tape before we progress any further. Tape time. Mia. Ethan, please watch this. Made by Mia Winters at the old house. Hi, Mia.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are!
Uh-oh.
You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Uh-oh. How is she pushing the door open while holding the camera? Oh, I'm playing. Oh no, this is not good. Oh God, the dead babies. Well, they're dolls, but still. I don't want to play right now. I thought we were just watching a video. That's kind of cool though. I like that transition. And now we're playing as Mia. So that's kind of cool. Oh God. Is what I'm seeing real? Or is she like on some sort of like fucked up drugs or?
Over here, mommy.
Oh no. Don't say that. Is that Eveline? The girl from the picture? I don't know. Maybe, I'm guessing that's a safe bet. Oh God. Oh God. Which way? This way. No. 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 Let's go back. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Why am I putting this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home?
Oh God. I'm not here. I'm not here. There you go.
Understand you at all. This is a gift.
What's a gift? Being possessed and on drugs or whatever the hell is going on here? Being followed around by a creepy little girl. What do we do? What is this? Now's not the time. Shit. What the fuck is this? Oh, hi. Should I be hiding? I feel like she'll see me here.
I know you and Zoe are locked. I know you are scared. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Nothing? I don't fucking know. Yeah, that's right. Look the other way. Let's just sneak around this way. Uh-oh. Where's she going? Well, there's a hatch. Or not. I don't fucking know.
No, don't come over here.
No. Do we have to wait for her to go away, or? Oh no. Go away, please. The fuck was that? Is she coming this way? No. Oh, she might be. She might be coming this way now. Nope.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
No thank you. No. Shit. I don't want her to see me. Can you just, like, give up and leave?
We open our home.
Thank you.
We open our heart.
What is this for?
And what do you do?
I pee all over my pants. What is this? Rotate? Oh! That's clever. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Please tell me that's close. There we go. Okay. That was close enough. I just had to press OK. Sorry about that. Okay. We're all good. That's kind of cool, though, how it makes a shadow like that when you rotate it. It's very interesting. Oh. We should go. Squeezing through the walls. definitely feeling some Outlast vibes here. Oh. What are we going to find at the end of this? Oh, it just leads to the other side. Oh, but this is where the fucking girl was. Ghost girl.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh, no.
Stay right there, you little bitch!
No. Get out of my face, please. Shit, did I fail that? I failed. Of course. Okay, it just starts me right back here. Okay.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Goddammit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
But I don't wanna! Where are you going?
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Run!
Stay right there, you little bitch!
Nope! Oh, there we go. Okay.
No! You don't fucking try to escape! Don't stay out of the plane!
Uh-oh.
There's no way out of there, Missy!
What's she gonna do? Uh-oh. Fuck. Looks like it's a part of something. Oh, let me guess. I needed that thing from outside. What do we have here? Who are they? Zoe and... Oh! What happened? Why did it just go dark? Oh. Fuck. You are ugly. Oh, shit. Well, guess we know how you ended up in that cell, Mia. Oh, that really sucks, though. It's kind of interesting to see things from her perspective, though. Okay. So now I suppose we can move on. We know that lady is coming into the house. So I think it's likely we might run into her soon. Chem fluid. Cool. Alright. What else can we do? Does this just wrap around? Yeah, it does. Okay. So there's a door here. And a drawer here. With nothing. Oh! That is gross. What the fuck is that? Some sort of black, grotesque liquid. What do we got here? Drawer with nothing. Just gonna look around first, and then we'll interact with that. Since, antique coin in the toilet. Gotta love it. Okay. Okay, well, let's drain the tub. Ugh. Wouldn't... You don't have enough space. Oh, well, let me just... craft something. There we go. Wooden statuette. Okay, is that the thing that we need to make the spider silhouette? Oh, what's going on? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck are you still goddamn alive? What does it take to kill you? Why can I still interact with this? Alright, let's just go.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with
me. Oh, shit.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Can you not?
Which in a word means... you're fucked!
Oh, I imagine so. I think I'm definitely fucked. Hello. Ah, there we go. Okay. Hey, buddy. Calm down. Just trying to shoot you. Jeez. What's wrong with that? Ah. I don't want it to be. I don't wanna. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. That was supposed to slow you down. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's go.
I told you, don't you fuck.
That was nice. Okay. Come around the corner, bitch. Gotcha. Should really be going for the head more, huh? Ugh. So hard to, like, hit him before he gets it. Oh, fuck. There we go. There we go. Where's he going? Oh. He's just confused. There we go. That's how you do. Did I get him? Yeah, but fucking for how long? I know you fuckers have a habit of coming back from the dead, apparently. Could I not just take his weapon? Jesus. Okay. What do we got? Can we use this? Can't use that here. Oh, shit. Don't do that. That's why I fucking equipped the knife. Okay. What about the statue? Can't use that. Apparently, can't use any of this. Okay. Is there anything back here that I'm missing? Oh, there's a room over here with a light. Hold on. Don't think I have anything I can replace the shotgun with. Unless I can grab this umbrella or something. That would make sense, wouldn't it? But, no. Apparently not. Okay, so let's do this. And, use that. Got it. Alright, so it's supposed to look like an eagle? Is that gonna be close enough? Maybe? Okay. Yeah. It's close enough. All right then. Not bad. This is a really cool kind of puzzle. Seriously though, who does build this shit? Who indeed builds this shit? Okay. So now we can sneak through here. And I'm hoping I find a save thing soon because it's getting to be about the time I want to end the episode. Especially after all we've been through in this one. Jesus. Oh, boy. Okay. What have we got here? I think I also need to maybe play with my graphics settings a bit more. It seemed fine in the first episode. Maybe it's just because I have some extra stuff open right now. Which I really shouldn't. Fuck. What was that? Crow nailed to the door. Oh, what is... What can I use that for? I don't know. Anything in the toilet? Nope. What about through here? What do we got? Did I leave my lockpick in the fucking bathroom up there? Oh, God! You fucking asshole! Oh god, my game lagged, but at the same time, you fucking... Come on, game. What the hell did I do with my lockpick? I had the fucking lockpick. I had no idea what happened to it. Oh god, that's not gonna screw me over for the rest of the game, is it? Because it kind of seems like I need to open that. Or did it just break after so many uses? Maybe. Ugh. No thanks. No thank you. Let's just put that down. I'm kind of hoping it just breaks after so many uses. Because I'm going to be pissed if I find out that I need to have it. What's this? Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Interesting. I don't know what they're doing to people. Oh, there's a picture. I don't know what of. But okay. So what the fuck were they doing to people here? Oh, God. That is a nasty sound. What is this shit? Crawling all over their house. Oh! Oh, my God! What in the fuck are you? No! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! No! Back off, bitch! Back off! Back off! What the fuck is that? No, no! Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Open. 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 Is it still after me? Oh God. What the fuck was that thing? Oh, that was horrifying. Yeah, this is another scorpion door. Or maybe it's the other side of the original one. I don't fucking know. All I know is I want my save point. There we go. Here's what I'm looking for. Got some handgun ammo. Okay, well, I've saved up my game and everything. I saved it to a different slot because I am not sure if the lockpick is something that I need to have to get through the rest of the game. I don't imagine that I'd be able to lose it if it was, but it's still going to be a pain in my ass if I got rid of it somehow. I honestly do not know what happened to it, but if I really need it, I might have to play through all this again. I'll just play through it on my own time and get back to this point for you guys, but if that's the case, but otherwise, I think everything will be okay. This was a scary fucking episode. A lot of shit happened and was fucking unexpected. This game is really good. I'm really loving this game so far. I can understand why people are hyping it up so much, because it definitely deserves it. I mean, I don't have much of a frame of reference because I haven't played the other Resident Evil games, but this is really good. Like, I've never had an interest in a Resident Evil game so much until this came out, and I'm really glad that I got it because it's fucking amazing. I love it. But anyway, that's all the time I have for this episode, guys, so thanks for stopping by. If you guys enjoyed this episode, click that like button's ass for me, please, and until next time, guys, have a nice day.